Lean on the top of the second, number 31, Dane Bullock.
You go in and out.
Huh?
You go in and out.
Yeah,
if they
do. Whatever.
Just pay me. Supposed to play that don't work either.
Yeah, ball ball.
Uh-oh. It's not out.
Stepping to the plate, number one, Ryan Wesley.
You play shortstop, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm just DH'ing this year. That's what they have me at least. Jesus. Kendall's gonna kill Crosby. Guaranteed. Something to tell me has something to do with it.
I told them for like years, right?
Oh, yeah.
We need stuff around here. That's why it does that.
Yeah. It's.
Hey, so I had the guy, he's like, I had the guy look at it and he said everything's alright. I'm like, well, why is it going and out all the time? I'm
not. All the weather, out. Like, it's definitely got damaged.
Yeah. How long have these things been out here for? This is my fifth season, I think, now?
Yeah.
Man, that's crazy. Fourth or fifth season, it's all the same stuff here. So just that time. Yeah. So how long was I here before I was here? I don't know.
Yeah. I'm sure I was here for quite some time.
Yeah.
Number 7, Ryan Ross.
Thank you. better.
Huh, yeah, him.
Now batting.
Number 9, Chapman O'Quinn.
Days out sometimes.
I was so far in on his hand.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit him.
You know, it comes literally every game and every practice.
Okay. What?
You know, it comes literally every game and every practice.
Hey.
Elijah's mom.
Really?
She's down there on the that umbrella, under the umbrella. Once you see her face, you're like, oh shit, she is always here.
Yeah, she's always over on our side.
She doesn't miss the practice again.
Now batting, number 25, Herman Williams.
Who's your ace this year?
I think Jake. Jake and then Hooper.
Jake who?
Rogers.
Oh, okay, yeah. I know he's on the team still too.
Yeah, he's... He's out.
Woo! Yeah, he was out.
He was so out.
Just for him not diving back, he should have been called out.
He was in stride, he did.
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable.
Dang, that was a good play. Should have been out of the
end. That was a heads up play of a billion.
Now batting. Number 5, Matt Harmon.
Dang, that could cost you a game right there. Bases loaded.
That's it. Yeah.
3 outs.
They hit a bomb right here. That's gosh. Oh,
dude.
That would probably would shit a brick.
Yeah,
he would. I better stay out there. I would let one loose and on this kid's hands right here. Just some guys. See, he's up on that. Oh, he went in. A little low, but odd idea.
Oh, wow, man, you're supposed to get out there.
That's an easy play,
dude. So two runs in the air.
Yeah. Man, that's an easy play, man. Popped up. Birthday hop. Sunday hop. We know that Sunday hop.
Yeah.
Now batting. Number 2, Charlie Harrell.
Oh, there's two runs. I missed call.
Yep.
Yeah, he should have had that ball. That was good.
Number
3 minutes.
I don't see how catchers squat that long. They'll wear the back, like the knee pads. I guess for doing it so long,
they get in the, I don't know, you can catch them, weren't you?
Huh?
You were catching, weren't you? You played third, didn't you? Fuck. I don't know why I thought about
catching. What was the question?
Talking about how they, he'd ask how they like sit in that position so long. I understand there's ways they can get it to where they're not like put too much pressure. They're just.
He's not wearing knee savers or anything.
No.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Nah, none of them wear them probably. Oh, some do. My ass would be. I'll be using knee savers. Someone said they're bad for you. I don't know if it's true. That's just a rumor.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know how they'd be. Hey. Good pitch. 2-2. How's he gonna read that pitch right there?
So what happens if he gets rained out?
That stand was canceled. We wouldn't make it up.
Did it be no W or L?
Maybe get 5 innings.
So if you get in 5 innings, you have to count it?
Yeah. Or 4 and a half. Yeah, 5. Shit. Fucking.
Oh, man. Three runs.
The game
would have caught that
he was a hoser.
Yeah. I guess
it's it. Now batting. Number 4, Chase Sutter.
All of these are unearned runs and should have been out of the inning already. 3 runs should have been out of the inning.
This is a blooper, too.
Yeah, a little piss.
Yeah, a little pisser in the afternoon.
He throws way too many pitches, dude. That's his problem. He throws so many balls. He goes behind him. It's what every outing this year besides like very slow. Ooh.
He got it.
Very
slow.
Oh yeah, he's definitely at 40. Or how was his first thing? Yeah, he had a couple of hitters. Hits.
Yeah, it's
a
40. I wouldn't say
50. Yeah, 50's pushing. Let's see if I have 40.
Jesus. What are you gonna do, B? You gonna pull him or leave?
How many walks? I mean, it's Tuesday. They don't pitch again until Saturday. Or play again.
Yeah.
I know he got shafted there, but he still got a battle.
Could Corey pitch?
Yep. He pitched against him last time. All the guys
there. Now batting. Number 30. Blake Bottomley.
They just walked too many guys. Like this. This is what happened. Walk the fucking bases. Oh, I keep missing. Oh!
What did I
eat? He's a spear than that. I thought it was a splitter.
He does have a splitter?
Yeah. Because I don't think anyone's seen it yet. That was it. Well, I guess I'm very good. Shit, dude. He hasn't done many strikes. He's got a little strike.
Yeah.
Battle.
Now I gotta hit the ball.
Second, for your Cougars, the DH, number 13, Chase Fullington.
They got a little shit on. Ew. Ooh, I don't like that call. No lefty likes that call. Alright, I got a battle, 1-3. There you go.
Oof.
Holy shit. That guy's trying.
Who's bad is that? Sharp Fulton. The left.
Stepping to the plate, the third baseman, number 6, Billy Brand.
Do what?
Who's that?
Which one?
Sharp Fulton.
Nah, he's not using mine. Your mind's not out here. Thank God. Yeah. Will that change it up? What the fuck? You safe.
There it is. Oh.
That's small.
It's only play, yeah.
That's what it is for.
Jeez, two in a row down 0-2. Pretty sure Ransom was too. No.
Yeah.
He was?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was. The dude's throwing strikes. It's crazy how much that can change your game. It seems that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pitch throwing strikes was one of them.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 32, John Short.
He just kept his foot down on that one, he didn't try to do anything. There you go, sharp.
Stepping to the plate, the catcher, number 28, Hagan Kennedy.
Let's go, Ken, stay hot. Tell you what, he's a completely different hitter from last year.
Really?
Oh my, he hit like 180 or something last year. He's already got two bombs this year. He hits the ball pretty solid, but he likes his bat. Wait, they say he didn't go?
Very nice charge.
You ever wear those sleeves, like what he's got on?
Well, his is like a one he bought. I just use the one from that our trainer gives us.
Do they work? I feel like they help.
I don't know if it's a placebo, but I feel better. It's probably is a placebo thing, but I don't know. I mean, and it still hurts or whatever. It's just I notice maybe a little difference. It's definitely for looks, but...
What's a placebo?
Like...
They carry it on, I guess?
What?
He's wanted?
No, placebo is like, it's a head thing. Like, it's Advil. Like, Advil's supposed to... No, it's not a pill. It's like... It's called placebo effect. It's like...
Just like it makes you feel like it's doing something, but it's...
Oh.